Alright, so he's got some of his quandaries done already, but at the Drow of Offering here yet to check out the Treasure Knight, so his option is any for us to run through here this morning. Finish up all the quandaries in the meantime. Alright, dash slash to foes if possible. Thanks for all some of the board. It's actually not a bad upgrade. It's a little bit off-putting, but it's not bad. Gonna have to have judgments. Make the ones that aren't so bad. Trying to get to those guys and it will work out for me. Always trying to save up some of the keys for on the road here. Oh, sorry, there's a block there. Bonk. I need that ear clip. Alright. HP. Turns no longer pass when you move, but speed is increased. Seems to drop as a full row. That's fascinating. Strong wind prints units for falling. I actually don't mind that. I had that in Color Knights, and actually it'd be beneficial in this context because it means that almost always will remain above me. Huh. Well, except for the ones that apparently start below me. Yeah, that's right, sorry. It's filling up a lot faster than I anticipated. Sometimes I get lucky with him, but I'm not sure about it. Stop word. the road. And Dam's durability is up, that's always nice. Actually, Dam's done dead. Screw it, I'll grab both. Save those keys for later. Damage when surrounded. Gain 5 HP, foes gain 1 HP. It appears earlier, potion has become Turkis. Nice, in case you always need that extra boost. Not really the exit appears super early, so you just try to clear out the room. Use those keys finally. For the time when you enter a room. Myself trapped. Master bed. Way able to finish the map here. Oh well. As nice at the little vial that dropped above him, so I was like constantly dashing through him. Alright, fear of slows and parts the exit. And the horse haunts each feed flows sometimes leave behind other units. That's mildly annoying, but not too bad. Tight stage. That's right, I'm bomb immune, I forgot about that. Hello, the Trouble King. No chalice. Use high core rising. 1 HP every 5 turns until end of level. Or plus HP until end of level. I don't really need either of these, but. Manage to magically hold on to it until subsequent later stages, then that'd be so much better, but. That's that then. Ooh, I do need the damage alone for this one. just need to get that money up again. Potion, store more HP. Not item potions, but all items have half durability. Starts with two more rows filled. That's bad. He says. With you. Need my money. Really hoping that the other guy didn't show up and glad he didn't. Next one. Actually, I think the next one is health first. Then money. This electric damage, always useful. First. Sweet. Some business. All locks, nice. Alright, conveyor belts fill some of the board. Future offerings are obscured. Oh, okay, so then I can't tell what I need to do from now on. Not really mind the conveyor belt. Thank you. Can't believe it's not butter. Alright, damage shows heal over time. Mildly annoying, but that's a lot of time going through people pretty quick, so. Spending money smart content. Potions won't chain. More gems from chains. Not necessarily gems anymore, but alright, attacks poison foes, always cool. And a strong wind prevents units from falling.
Battery.
Or start to fill. Oh,
something to remove. Okay then.
That one still isn't bothering me that much. It might down the road, but. It actually works out fine. Do it, buddy! Sorry, went too fast, but that's okay. The last key I needed anyway. Almost got myself killed. Cover over hazards, very nice. What about the ice and stuff and more? Some chest become mimics. Poison foes plus some on the board. That's actually fine because I have a cover over hazards. Not my problem. See? Not my problem. The replacement enemies won again. Some enemies. It is mild. Alright, see if we can do a no death clear here. Since we have the shields, keep going at them. Exchange explodes. Nice. Blackouts occur periodically. Are the totem, but also poison. That I don't really care for. Blackouts then. More dramatic. Sorry, they won't grab it yet. Yeah, but I didn't really need it throughout this whole section for what it's worth, but where did her power blast here first? Boss. Wow. locked into it. Oof. Nice. Clean. All the treasure you could ever ask for. Ching 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 ching. Now I can wear his fancy hat. Alright. Little statue.